Excuse me.
Yeah.
Is that your car on the lot?
Yeah.
Is it Jag?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How much money you make?
I don't know. $72,000 last month.
You show me a pay stub for $72,000 on it, I quit my job right now and I work for you. Hey, listen, I quit. Yeah, I'm going into stocks.
My name is Jordan Belfort. At the tender age of 22, I headed to the only place that befit my high-minded ambitions.
Name of the game? Move the money from your client's pocket into your pocket.
But if you can make your client's money at the same time, it's advantageous to everyone, correct?
No.
I started my own firm out of an abandoned auto body shop.
We will be targeting the wealthiest 1% of Americans.
I love three things. I love my country, I love Jesus Christ, and I love making people rich. Hello?
But I needed to mold them in my own image.
With this script, I'm gonna teach each and every one of you to be the best.
This is the greatest company in the world!
I was becoming a legend.
Aren't you married?
Yeah, but married people can't have friends.
We're not gonna be friends.
I was making so much money, I didn't know what to do with it.
$26,000 for one dinner!
Dad, we're not poor anymore.
Tell them about the sides.
What are these sides? They cure cancer?
The sides did cure cancer. That's the problem. They were there. That's why they were expensive. 22 million in 3 hours!
The real question is this. Was all this legal?
Where's this money?
Absolutely not.
Hang you up from the heaven.
He's got pictures of your whole inner circle. This is bad.
It's okay.
Rub my temple.
You're all right.
This right here is the land of opportunity.
You just tried to bribe a federal officer.
This is America.
This is my home.
Good for you, little man.
Me, the little man.
The show goes on. They're gonna need to send in the National Guard to take me out, cause I ain't going nowhere!
We don't work for you, man.
You have my money taped to your boobs. Technically, you do work for me.